Don't be frightened of what your heart might feel.